beer for Dolphins. They look pretty thirsty. Let's give them a hand.
Testing. Oh, hi. Oh, Brian can't see.
Yeah.
Oh, we're sorry, Brian.
That's the one thing we didn't check. I didn't know those lights were up there.
Oh, he didn't know there would be lights.
It's right
where I would look on the deck. Is there any way to have a moodier, more muted, more Bauhaus-esque lighting thing? Is that might kill the what you call the live stream? We're sorry at home that it's moody. What, is it better now?
No, it's right in my eye, right where I look at the
neck. Oh my goodness gracious.
Yeah, couldn't be worse.
Oh wow, okay.
It's actually bad for me too, I can't see anything here.
But because it's not super bright on stage, so I'm not sure what to say. Hey everybody, how's it going? Shall we, let's play a song and see how we think about things. Hey, everybody, we're Mike Keneally, Beer for Dolphins. Thank you very much for coming out. You guys rock. Let's do it. Wait a second. Hold on. Joey Travers needs a moment to be fully prepared to bring the rock. Dale, what did you do? You sabotaged Joe's gig, man. Alright. Joe, I would love for you to count in the song.
What song are we doing?
We're doing Roots Twist.
Thanks.
From the album
Three,
Scamba 2.
Oh. 1, 2, 3.
I was ready. I was good to go, man. You and me fall down on a face flat, jump and roll straight to my mahogany square. Trying to get back, telling me to get back. Sipping on a space ride, we are both there. He's father, the lick, he's father. There's a place made for highway. He's father, the lick, he's father. After I shook a lot on that way. There's a feather, twirl about the heather, right about the leather, gonna be lost. You enrage me like the dolls engage me. Balances engage me. Baby, something's gone crazy. Each father. Ladies and gentlemen, this microphone is tipping over precariously, and it's making me have to chase it as I attempt to sing this rousing rock and roll number. Into live stream. So in terms of professional entertainment, this is about as good as it gets right now. Gino, thank you very much. I think what needs to happen is that needs to go that way. It's abusing the laws of physics in a way that, hold on. Yeah, I'll do that for now, tighten that, and then make it a little bit taller with the use of that thing. And then move the entirety of the mechanism towards me about 4 hours. Yeah. No, that was too much. Back to okay, so do we, for the purposes of clean archiving, start the song from the top? No, that's not necessary. Yeah. So we'd all talk about Pete's father, could lick his father. Lie took, I shook a lot of second verse. There's a fella twirling about the hammer, right about Atlanta, gonna be lost. You enrage me like the dolls encage me, find that disengage me, meet the new ball. We father, lick we father, till the point where we suddenly can't be bothered, we can't be bothered. Get our song, get to what we'll speak, saying, set the power free, let the lights around me, elevate the sound, steer it, brace it, come on. Roll the song, feel it really like and lonely, man, you gotta pay that phone fee all day long. There's Gene Simmons gobbling up the women's, calling legitimate children all day long. There's time in new song. Happy to have my two song. How do I get these hoodlums out of this song? You and me fall down on a face flat. Ditch them all. Make that mahogany square. Everything was a drunken kind of king. Musketeers, musketeers, the hoodlums were red. Childhood, the sympathy you never smiled good, sympathy you never mastered. Maybe he's a rotten bastard. But he fingers down my spine. Try to make his madness mine. Think of you in distant hillside, not a new spirit side. Now time to scoop him off the shoulder. Took a step back and told him, no, you won't be killing my love for life. It's not a wicked, it's true for night. Is that a woman that we live in? Or is that a woman? If you do it, I will be. Said you're gonna have to kill me. Said it isn't wise to burn him. Said I would be glad to burn him. Said if you my life, his love. Took myself out of bed. I'm gonna put a gun in the big red eye. Took a jump of the cliff to fly. He was screaming and how he cried. I need him by my side. Now he was running higher. Looking at a ball of fire. All the living in the water. Suddenly a massive window and the whole place is down to shred. So remember what I did. By the beach you grabbed my love, but that I'm only a room. It's like the highest collar, said I'm gonna make you holler. Falls in the leg and I'm off to the knocking in the bar drop. Looking for some misintestine, so to say you're fully missed it. Living with the changing weather, suck up with himself to get the will. Think I'm a lady and run away. Don't tell me we want to foul spree. Bleak image of cause you pay. This palace is gone to me. We'll be right back. makes me happy. Thank you. Thank you so much. That was Joe Travers on the drums right there, by the way. We'd like to do a song from the Scambot 2 album. I'm gonna play an electric piano. It's called Constructed. Thank you. Thank you. My my damper pedal has ceased to function.
Is that what's going on over there?
That's why it was an unusually staccato piano. The damper pedal is not.
It had a certain undamperiness to it.
It was super damp.
Yeah. It added a little rambunction to it.
It was some rambunction.
Yes.
And it was.
We're back. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
decide whether to not do this and do the song after it instead. Think about switching the next two songs around.
Yeah.
You agree with me?
Yeah.
Yourself of what the prophets have seen. Man, a simple class of Ronin flops and men screamed, and I suppose the sun has rose on the last known instance of hot air dreams. I utter wide open wide as the lightning tumbles crazily across the sky, and another few hundred miles roll by, and I suppose is closed on that fated rose which frost explodes in my soul, in my soul, in my days of your youth, obsessively small, with objects, events, and sensations from your youth, the same tremendous significance. Sir, holler, sound the breath, like you did when you and your brother were kids. Look back on yourself and see what she did. Forgive me, forgive that poor soul. You knew not what you did, but soon you'll know it. So much. Well, if we don't do that, then that means we do that. And then to do that and that, to one right after the other, you wouldn't want to do that. because that's too, you know, like I would consider not doing the thing we skipped and going right to the other thing.
Everything you just said made total and perfect sense.
Thanks.
Hey, why don't we do the song?
All right, we're gonna. I feel like we need an injection of something serious right now. So hold on, just a second. Let's do the Queen's tune. This one goes out to Soundman Mike. Hold on. It's Thursday, right? Thank you all very much for coming out on a Thursday. We really appreciate it. School night, exactly. Thank you.
Thank you.
That's a good song, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Those guys are good.
Yeah. Well, I definitely don't want to do Bad Moments now. I want to do freaking Self Another.
Not Blameless?
What's that?
Not Blameless?
That's a good idea. Let's do Blameless into Self Another. Does that make any kind of sense to you?
As long as I can switch, is that right?
Well, yes, not a problem. Cool. Because we're going to do this song, this little cameo, this little art miniature, and then the song that comes after it, Rick's going to start by himself. And he's going to get super funky, and it's going to give you ample time to change your instrument.
Yay! Okay. All right. That's all you had to say!
Wurlitzer, Joe!
Like it!
It's the vibrato's a little fast though. Hold on. There we go. Yes. Now we're ready.
Okay.
Blame the song, you blame me. Car in a face in a tree. Bolt from above, and at this point, my face became me. I am the floating face. Children throw baseballs at me. The experts determine I'm 6 feet wide, and my fill the sea. Last week I floated by your house. My nostrils ran with unrequited love, but I'm scared for you to see all that's become of me. If there is a God, that was in all his face, say fiendish skull that rains terror on. Floating face without redeeming grace. Don't gloat in your rat race. Don't laugh my fat face. Then God said, just you hold on. This was not some callous fate of mine. Your fate was predetermined. Space and time, and facing my apologies and both heights and sanity. But I've been perplexing to a man that's me.
Okay.
Stratocaster.
That's what's going on right now.
Sunday, Sunday,
You don't want me to do this song with a touchy jack. Twisted weekend of my life. I walk in a bumper to myself for an hour. Yeah. I think my head is going to explode. These are the strangest moments of my days. There is no cannot drag myself into the shower, and I think my face is going to explode. Saturday next hour, these are the strangest moments of my days. Voices from all my laughing, talking makes me weak. This is the twisted weekend of my life. I'll walk up to myself for an hour. Lay fair your haunted voices, lay fair your hijinks, lords. Your body is painful, prepared. You've gone well overboard. We led the lifting forces, make past tense, you shriek. You lousy good for nothing, you scoff and shriek in. Shower! bang, honky boys say, bang, bang, E-T. I can't predict your concepts, my brain is never free. Relent, deliver the process, retreat, you wicked God. Retreat on wing and all set, I can't abide these. Thank you. Tranquilado, unlikely dog. His head cocked towards the bed. He's a programmed dog. Exploring options, eating daydreams of possums, and having sex with a fox. So melancholy, he stares at the trolley of make believe. Things if I were king of make-believe. I'm paying the cameraman to give me more close-ups than anyone already. Yeah.
Thank you.
Dance remix, that's what that was.
Oh, yeah, I like that. All I was missing was the
Hi, I'm Austin.
If you want the inside dirt of what Hereford Dolphins do when they sing along with this song, all you have to do is, along with this opening motif, sing Buca di Beppo. It works. Trust me. Wow, still in weekend tuning. So. That would have been really more avant-garde than it was intended to be.
Plotting out sins, my boo grins, and wreaks havoc through your corded time. Mom in the seasons of the picture came, the music to make to many. While in the wayside, the things that he sees open many and many. Then others sing and we find it through a man with money and a bunch of song. Lies and pieces of equipment to do the half of my ring is but the song. I'm monster, with money man deep in its pocket. Stills my rhythm's magic and conceals it when I'm me on rock. I'm in the clouds of the mist of the stars, the evil ones carried in the shadow. I'm in love with the crushes of the world, not a bit of a listener. I'm in the bed, I'll capture his love, and I'll return to his home. Goodness and shadow, I'll capture his love, the simple baby devil. I'm on fire, and with that warning of cause, yeah, yeah, it's with the money, man. Mom and I have found all this wrong.
Because I'm a fire. That's not my fault.
Yeah, but I thought that. Here's
another one from the Scambot 2 record, most recent album. There's no need for me to tune out loud. It just reaffirms that I'm in tune. once again, that's Rick DeSalam on guitar, Brian Beller on bass, Joe Travers on the drums. We got a couple more. Tuning is really boring. You gotta do something. How's it going, Ricky?
It's time to wake up, I think. I think it's time for Ricky to wake up. His alarm's going off.
Oh, right on.
Emperor Rizik awakens.
Sorry, we have this whole thing worked out. We're still working on it. That song.
Okay.
I hope we're talking about the same song. It'll be interesting to see what we're about to play.
It's that song.
That song, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Starring Marlo Thomas.
Yeah.
You ready?
Right.
Okay.
Nice. We'll be right back.
Once you're around it, does she have a motor room? She's something different. Guacamole green. Nothing on my pillow in all the decks of four. Or to someone with a place to leave it. The French house is thinking mad. Chester City. On road. Thank you very, very much. Thank you so much. That was the first time Rick Musallam took lead guitar on the fast 7/8 solo section of that song. That was very, very wonderful, Ricky. Very, very nice. Boys growing up.
Emperor is better than Lord.
Is it?
Yeah, it's higher up, I guess, according to Peter.
Really?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
So anyway, we've got one more for you, by which I mean we have three more for you that we were going to smush into one thing, and it's about cows. And thank you for that cowophile response. That's not the chorus of this song, but I like them, so I'm just going to play them a couple of times. You have to stop me from doing it again. Okay, I won't do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And when the ground goes under, the buildings tumble over. And you'd rather go to Sweden, cause the clouds are nice. Yeah, the weather's really pleasing and they have good rights. You can jump all you want, but own your ship. And if you keep the cow, the sleeping cow. Enough to sweat on Frankie's now. Watch it sit, it's in the day of the cow. We'll be right back. hushed little chicken, go grab your bear. Fall deep into sleepy and dream of hair. And the prime cut steaks are running blood red. Solemn. That's Brian Beller. That'd be Joe Travers. My name is Michael Neely. Hey, thank you very much. We are beer for Dolphins. Yay! Yay for you. You're very awesome.
Oh, thank you. Oh, what a lovely bunch of people. It makes me want to just play another song.
This is a song about car lust. That's right, it's about lusting after somebody's car. It's called the Car Song. they crazy? Where's the justice? Where's the love? Where's the nearest God? It's the finest gone. I'm selling to that man. He could be a, what's that sound? He could make an explosion. Really wanted your God. Rick Musalem, Brian Beller, Joe Travers, Mike Henry.
Hello, Mike Keneally, ladies and gentlemen.
That's how you say it.